complaint of swelling of the leg. Bring the leg up, allow it to drain just a second, and then I'm going to dorsiflex the foot as I squeeze the calf. If that causes calf pain, it is a positive test.